Does Facebook allow users to delete all messages at once? No, not at all. If you want to delete a message, you have to first open it and then delete it one by one, which can be a very tedious task. Although, Facebook does allow you to archive all messages at once, but it doesn't delete them permanently. So, in this tutorial first I am going to show you how to delete messages of a single person, then I will show you how to delete all FB messages at once. Keep watching. Step 1, log into your Facebook account. Step 2, tap on Messenger to open all messages. Step 3, open a person chat you wish to delete entirely. Step 4, tap on 3 dots icon located at the right corner on a person chat box. Step 5, click on the delete button to delete entire chat of the selected person. Step 6, confirm the deletion. Here you also have the option to hide a chat, click on it if you want to just hide or archive a chat. See, this is how you can delete a single chat on Facebook. Now follow me, I will show you how to delete all Facebook messages at once. Step 1, open Chrome browser and search for delete all messages Chrome extension. Step 2, click on Add to Chrome button to install this extension on a Google Chrome. Step 3, open Facebook Messenger page, and then click on this extension icon. Step 4, click on Open Your Messages button. When you click this button, this extension will ask you how would you like to delete the messages. You have two options, either select chats which you want to delete or entire chats of every single person in a single click. First I am tapping this green button, and delete few chats by marking tick on it one by one. Step 5, after marking chats you wish to delete, click on Delete Selected Messages button. See, those selected chats have gone. Now let's delete entire messages. Step 6, open Delete All Messages extension again. Step 7, tap on Delete All Messages or the yellow button. This will delete your entire chat one by one automatically. That's it. All Facebook messages have been deleted. These two users are on my block list. That's why it ignored these messages. But it has done a pretty good job. It is a free extension, you can download from the description and make your life easy. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon for latest technology videos.